So Brad is even worse at programming than I am.
Mm-hmm.
So when I write code, it's about 80% comments. So hopefully even he can figure it out.
Too bad that doesn't work.
Thank you, Brad.